Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano.